guys of Revenge of the Mummy. I think it's the first time I ever see it. It's not a lot, so there's like temporary tattoos and a sword, which is like 13 bucks. Oh, and here's some Egyptian stuff for your head. It's like, this is for your collar, for your neck. This is a headpiece.